Oh boy. Following a poor drive, Gary's working to get his way back in the fairway.
Pin high, little right.
Nice little bounce to the
Pin
hole.
Left to the hole.
Nice.
And here are the approach shots into number three. Gary 25 feet, Shane 10. Got a chance. Oh, good putt.
Yep.
190 yards. Looks good. Drawing to the left, though. Oh, bad bounce. Oh, hard left.
Not bad.
Oh boy. Definitely Gary Viggy range likes to make these 15 footers. Slightly uphill, maybe a little right to left. It's online. Could go in. Boom!
After Vicky just canned his putt from about 15, 16 feet, sweeping left breaker. Shameful part of time. Oh, that broke uphill.
360-yard par 4. Gary Viggy coming off and up and down on the par 3 to tie the match. Just has to negotiate that big bunker. Must keep it left. Oh, he's going right over the bunker. He has cleared it and is well positioned for birdie.
Come on, same spot.
Past that tree.
I'm hoping too.
Gary going with the 56 degree. Might be a little short. He's got to fly it to the hole.
Bad.
And it's short.
It's really good. Nice straight uphill putt.
After a poor approach shot from a stellar drive, here he has an uphill chip for birdie. Must leave it close. Can't afford to bogey after that drive. It's a little above the hole. There's going to be trouble. Oh boy. He's still away. Big mistake here. Gary has left himself 18 feet above the hole. Must two putt at the worst. Can't afford a double bogey after that drive. It's got a chance. It's on. Just misses the hole and trickles on by 4 or 5 feet. This is four par. Sand save.
Boom.
Oh, it's a great putt.
Par, man.
He does not want to give up two strokes on this hole.
Ready?
Mm-hmm. That's boomed. Nice big.
Down two strokes. Needs a good hole. Par five. 5 yards. Uh-oh, this one is drifting OB. Oh, and it crashes across the street. Vicky now hitting 3 off the tee. And that one should be just fine. Gary trying to hit his 4th shot, but has morons driving around on our fairway. Gary Vicky has probably selected the 22-degree hybrid. 4th shot looks smoked. Baby draw has to stay out of the bunker. And it does, just short of the bunker. Well positioned.
Just off the green.
105, gap wedge. Is it enough? He's hit it. Looks going good. And
give myself a chance.
Following the out of bounds off the tee, remarkably, Gary has this for a bogey. Be very happy to walk out of this hole with a bogey. It's on its way, looks a little below the hole. Still gonna have that tricky 3.5-4 footer. Shane has hit his bogey. This is for double. Must make putt.
Oh, Shane. Get over that shit. Nope.
A little thin and left.
Oh, Shane, that's really nice. There's your par.
Feet for par.
Oh,
and he calls it. Just a bit too early.
That should have been in.
Walks out with a bogey.
For the par.
Great, fucking great.
No way.
Smoked.
Yeah, that is.
That's gonna be 100 yards.
If he cuts the corner, he's gotta be careful he doesn't hit that pine tree and kill the ball. 60 yards off the tee, looking to play the cut. Looks good, but drifting a little to the right side. But should have the length, and is in the middle of the fairway.
Here we go.
Just past 150.
Two solid drives.
Mm-hmm.
Should leave them both 125 yards and change. Looking good.
Hill putt.
Looking good.
Gary Vicky with about 105 yards. Looks possibly a little short. Get going. Oh, it's all the way there. Outstanding shot. Next to the hole for birdie, much needed birdie.
Two birdie putts here in the seventh hole. Gary, Vicky, generally a give me, but it is in the 2.5 foot knee knocker.
For birdie.
Birdie putt to make back some strokes and some skins. If there's anyone who could miss it, this is your boy. Birdie.
Nice.
Good job. Ninth hole, Gary needs a good round. Headed to the bunker. If it gets a little left, it'll be just fine.
Been there before.
It's out of the bunker?
Yeah, a little short. Get left. Go in?
Nope.
Gary Vicky has about 170 here on the ninth hole. Really would like to put this on the green. I think his line is that red tree on the right edge of the pine tree in that range. Take the water on the left out of play. Smooth swing, has a little draw. Should be on the right side of the green. Gary Vicky about 21 feet for birdie here on the par 4 ninth hole. On its way. Not gonna get there.
What am I doing?
Nice.
Just caught that penalty on video. And he finishes it. Par 4 used to be the first hole, but after the flip of the nines, this is now the 10th. Water's in play on the right, must keep it to the left, but avoid the trees at the same time. Looks good, little baby draw, left side of the fairway. Perfect.
tried to draw it, did everything I wanted.
Nine iron into the wind. Well struck, right at the hole. A little bit right and short.
Oh, I kept going. I thought I was going to stop right near the hole.
Yes! Yes! Look at that little dip.
And after nine holes, we have Shane leading by two, but we've already played the 10th, and Gary's taking a stroke off of that, so we have a match. Gary Vicky has taken a three-stroke deficit, cut it to one. Good swing, good follow through. Should be safe on the right side. Just in the rough, but we'll have a shot at the green. That one nicely.
Didn't even hit it green. Oh, he batted it.
Yeah.
He's in the rough, but has a clear sight of the pin. Should put this one close. Probably a 9 iron. And it's on the green.
Come on, all right.
Good shot. Gary Vicky with his fourth birdie look in a row. 17, 18, 10, and 11. 8, 9, 10, 11. Gives this one a run. He's got a chance, but he's blown it 4 feet past. Difficult distance for him.
Never turned.
Gary Vicky for the 2-putt par, 4 feet downhill. Just get it online. And it's lipped. Oh, we're gonna walk away with a bogey here. See if Shane can make his putt. Very straight par 5, but we do have OB down the left by the road. A little off to the right, that is certainly where you'd like to miss. Uh-oh, right by that tree.
With a baby. going at this one in two.
I think you should.
Gary Vicky just looking to get back in play here. We'll draw. We'll bring him back to the fairway. Cannot hit a tree. And he's pulled it off, but it hit the tree and bounced back in the fairway. Oh my.
Yards. Really like to put this on the green.
No.
Oh boy, it's way left, but has stayed in bounds.
Oh.
Is it rolling?
I don't see it.
Gary's about 60 yards away with the green running away from him. High level of difficulty. Anything close would be spectacular. A little check. Here we see Shane's look for birdie. Meanwhile, Gary is putting for par from the fringe. Really would like to make this one. Should break a little left to right. And it's just below the hole. Good two putt. He's just going to move ahead and tap this one in for the bogey. This is for birdie. Hole number 12. Vicky's in for the bogey. For birdie.
My putting's gone awry.
Some meat left on that par putt. And now, the meaty par putt.
So bad.
Right up the middle. Perfect drive. Gary Vicky reaching for the tee quickly. Bunker?
So bad. Yeah.
Oh, it's hot shit.
This is a birdie putt for Gary. Says he's going out by my mark. I think that's way too much. It's a tricky putt. Speed-wise, comes down the crown. Runs it by the hole. 6, 8. Still away. He left himself 8 feet for par. Uphill. Just shy. That bump it hit probably adversely affected. Good. 50 footer on the way for birdie. Looks like it has a chance. Has a chance. And just misses. Give me. Shortest par 5 on the course. Definitely has the length to get there too. Par 3. Pulled a little left. Could be trouble. Sit. 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 Oh, it rolls out of bounds. Hitting 3. That one's good. Inside the tree line.
Yep. Yep.
Gary Biggie has found his ball in bounds. Quite fortuitous. He has to just lay up though. Place definitely a little mushy. Just wants to make good contact and get it out. Looking for, but we'll still have a play at the green.
Par 5.
14th hole, no, 15th hole. Shane, 185 yards. The pin going for it.
Oh, a little right.
Well,
might
any,
be okay.
Yeah, I think so. I didn't see any kind of bounce or anything.
Looks to be about 130 yards. It's the sign if you have a birdie putt. Solidly struck. Could be long.
All right.
Pin high.
Pin high, maybe.
Right side. 20. This is Shane for eagle on hole 15.
And here it looks so much different.
Oh, that's run.
Gary Vicky for birdie. Doesn't look like it has the mustard.
Shane for birdie.
Great putt. Great putt. Nice birdie.
For the par save. That's a par.
I am hitting these like shit. Oh, it's so bad.
170. Par 3. This one looks left side of the green. Definitely has the distance.
Yes.
Nice touch.
Green is severely running away from Gary Vickie. He'll need some touch to put this close. He's landed it in the fringe. This is a grade A shot. Good job. And that's a crucial up and down par.
Gary Vickie down one stroke, two to play. And he hits it to the right. Oh boy. Living dangerous.
Gary Vickie with 125 to the hole. Looking to hit it over those trees with a pitching wedge from tough lie. And he did not kill it. But look at this.
I'm going to do that. Watch.
It's almost on the green.
Hole number 17. Shane's got me by one stroke overall. I have him by one stroke on the back. He's hitting his second shot on 17.
Dance!
Great shot. Great
shot. Gary Vickie, after coming out of the woods, as this 40-yard shot gets it rolling like a putt. What a shot.
What a shot. What a shot.
Look at this.
Oh no.
For an up and down par. Oh. Just passed the hole above it.
Oh.
Just left it out high. And that's right up the middle.
Good try. See there. Oh, man.
All right, so Shane has found himself in a little bit of trouble on 18. Whilst Gary sits nicely in the fairway, Shane's weighing his options. To recap, Shane won the first nine by two strokes. And Gary has him by one on the back. Shane leads one overall. He knows he has a stroke to give.
It's gonna be interesting, Gary.
This is. Again, Gary's in the fairway.
Let's see, right here. Close it out.
You can see the top of the flag.
Oh, there's a big root I gotta stand on.
Oh, and he's further hampered with a rootness stance. get penalized this stroke for having his ball moved. Oh, he's committed. He's committed.
I got this.
Saying he's got
good
this.
Tough walking off. Wow!
Fat.
Oh my god.
Into the water. Good shot. Gary for bogey.
Oh, it's turning more than I thought.
Oh, it's turning and it's fast.
Wow. Shane, the par to win the match. And he does. Great putt.
Get in there. Yes, good putt.